You don't have these stop baby now. You are a waste of flesh. You cannot overcome you. You are a failure. Everything about you is so you will be by the soldier. And I know why, but you will probably be a virgin the rest of your life. You will get married and your wife will sleep with you because you are that useless. Everything about you is failure. Special and it will always be fail. Your dolphin is complete fail. Your existence on this planet is complete fail. You are the embodiment of everything everybody could not want to be. I hate you as a person. I wish you would stop existing. Please stop breathing today. Now, stop it. What is it doing? What is it doing? Can you tell me what it's doing?
I'm fine. Thank you. type of comparing. Ready to one, it's gonna land something with the thing that goes in around the bull's head. Can you bring up the banana in that step? I lost my ticket, and I lose my ticket. I'm going to go to the next one.
I'm gonna go to the hospital. But anyways, this guy's like a beauty pair is better than yours, but
Now, for all of you out there, especially in this camp, if you're watching, you know, the Taylor Swift is the living hell out of that trash that comes out of Katy Perry's mouth. So I'm gonna let Green explain that to you guys in his own words. And I don't think I I'm so fucking triggered by all these fucking man triumphs. Fucking crying about me now, kissing. Oh my god, the makeup, kiss a bump, tears of that broken paper, look back by off the guns. The room would not be like a thing. My god, this thing was like the most annoying shit I've ever seen in my life. So you feel lost. You have to think about how to not get into the mixers and not cry about that you are in the mixers because it was your mistake. Because you have to make us get in and get in. Don't get into the mixers because they fucking own you. And get into the mixers because you're fucking listening. Yeah, so get out of bed. Yeah, you're just getting beyond it. Don't let the best people out of people. And say Kenny is legit. Sure, it's you, Robocop. I bet you know these people. Because Kenny is legit. She is a vampire of them. She's real. Thing is, the fuck people make her and are getting annoyed by stuff and dying because she's from such a big thing. But people, that's the same thing, my friends. Kenny, we're at the same age. Can do it off the press button, get back up, and then you die. Okay? So what you do is you come back to your heart, get you back to your brain, and you work and jump and press a button, okay? Or you go for your fucking BP, but you don't fucking cry to the news, what's it, okay? I'm telling the truth, dude. It's all about the real type of people. Like, if there's somebody crying as babies in the FTC, and then they're like, winding up getting better. I've been playing these games for 9 years, and I'm still not getting better. I don't know why. And that's why you're not getting better. That's why you're not getting better, because you are fucking complaining. Of course, everyone gets salty, and I complain when I get salty. But in the end, I lose. I just lost because I failed. And when I lost to Alex Nader, which happened today, I lost because I got overwhelmed by his new tactics. I know you heard that, but now I can't see it. It's just about thinking about it. Okay, now that that was all, and yet it was from the problem of that world, problem, I can continue playing. I guess you can answer, Mike. How does a 16er know more than the OGs? The answer is, I am willing to learn. I did a viable SF5 when it came out. I didn't get you off. I didn't cry about SF5 wanting it back. I accepted it, and I sat down to our strength and body and learned it. And then I took every fucking knowledge I could get and used it. And that's where I'm now. Okay, and the people that are crying, they're like LG or like, these people are like, ah. And then there's my ICP, he's crying all the time. And people think that he's crying real. But honestly, he's faking it, he might get salty. But in the end, he knows what to do to get better. He's not really believing in what he says. But the people that are watching him thinking they can do the same, they are. And that's why I don't like guys in his stream chats. Because they believe that the season is the right thing to say. Thank you.
Thank you.